God help me, what happened to Saigon? Waited bombing fever. Oh my Lord, men, women, and children, Lord, they're screaming and crying. People running in dark, trying to save the lives that you killing people. Bombing churches and the town deep, running and screaming, there's no place to hide. Lord have mercy on Saigon, people trying so hard to dodge a local bomb. Do your will, Lord, make them surrender, let the people live. Lord have mercy now on Korea, make them loose the ship and men let them go. So the new United States won't declare war no more. Oh, why don't they surrender and obey? Why can't they agree with what the president say? President Johnson wants the world to know, Lord, working for peace everywhere he goes. President Rumsfeld, Lord, he's doing the same. They go working for peace, my Lord, to all men. Senator Robert Kennedy, he was the man working for peace all over the land. Love and peace is promised to all men. We don't love, how can the world not stand? Who's Senator Robert Kennedy? He's a poor man's friend. Assassinating cause he's running for the president. Lord have mercy, it's a sin and a shame. Oh, wait, assassinated those Christian men. Do your will, Lord, do your will. Touch a wicked man's heart so the Christian might live. I believe every word I heard, those men was working for peace all over the world. Look on the battlefield, what a sight to see. Wounded people lining like rocks in the field. Blood's a floating like waves in the sea. Some praying, Lord, have mercy on me. Some crawling on the knees, others holding the side. Praying, oh my God, am I going to die? Well, the doctors and nurses doing all they can, trying hard to comfort those wounded men. They bombed Saigon, seemed like time ain't long. Well, they picking them up on stretchers. Some don't have any legs, some don't have any arms, some don't have any eyes. Oh, when you look on, can't hardly keep on crying. Mother and father pray for your sons. Keep on praying until the victory is won. Lord have mercy, send the boys back home. Send the boys back home and keep on praying until the victory is won.